Subscribe to Mom's Food Diary and tap on the bell icon so that you can receive my latest recipe notifications. Also tap on all and OK. Hello friends, welcome to Mom's Food Diary. Today I'll be showing you sabja seeds or basil seed sharbat, which is made using jaggery. So it is a perfectly healthy summer and cooler recipe which can be also be made on iftar in Ramzan. So for that we need cardamom powder 1 spoon, and these are the sabja seeds or the basil seeds. We need 2 tablespoons of that. So these are the basil seeds we have taken. It is easily available in your nearest grocery store as basil seeds or sabja seeds. This is a very healthy drink recipe, summer cooler drink. And we'll be also needing 500 ml of milk. This is organic jaggery we have taken, about 150 grams. You can also take normal jaggery. This is milk, 500 milliliter, half liter of milk. We have boiled it and kept it cool. And 1 glass of water. So let's start the preparation. So we have taken this organic jaggery here and we have chopped it. You can also take normal regular jaggery. So what we'll do initially is we will add the chopped jaggery in a vessel, and we need to make jaggery syrup of that. So I'll show you how to do that. So once we added the vessel, now we'll place the vessel on the stove, but before that we'll be adding 1 glass of water in it. So that we need the jaggery syrup here. So we will place the vessel on the stove and on full flame we will cook it until the jaggery gets dissolved into the jaggery syrup. So slowly the jaggery will start dissolving, and as same as we make sugar syrup, this is jaggery syrup which we make. We will be adding this to the sherbet there later. So as you can see, jaggery syrup is perfectly ready. We have to cool the jaggery syrup. Next, what we'll be doing is we will take a vessel and we'll add the milk in it. We have boiled the milk and cooled it. So we have added the milk in the vessel. And now we'll be adding the sabja or the basil seeds in it along with the cardamom powder. Cardamom powder is used to enhance the flavor. Also, it gives a good taste to the sherbat. So we have added the sabja seeds as well as the cardamom powder in it, and we have to mix it slowly. Now the most important part is we have to add the jaggery syrup slowly, because there might be some impurities left at the bottom of the vessel. So we have to add a jaggery syrup slowly to the sherbat vessel, and once we have added it, we have to mix it thoroughly. So this is a easy and healthy sabja seeds or basil seeds sherbat made using jaggery. It's an adult recipe to be made in iftar in Ramzan, as it is a cooler recipe. So we can add a little more water here. So this is a very easy, healthy summer drink. Sabja seeds jaggery sherbat is ready. We have to serve it. You can also serve it very chilled. So thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Like this recipe. Share this with your family and friends. Also comment us below as to what did you like about this recipe. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.